Expression of new concept. So I did this eye right here first. Now I'm gonna do this eye. The first thing I did was I took my heavy metal shadow, my clean colors, and I took my gray color, or silver. I put it in the corner here. Okay. Next, I'm taking my Milani bronze doll, which is my favorite. And I'm putting this on the outer corner. Roll it around. And crease. Next, I'm going to take my green, just the color workshop, and, it's, and one of the gift sets from Walmart is $5, so I'm going to use the darkest green, and put that over there, over the gold. And then I'm going to take that purple color.
Was that you?
Yeah, for you. Okay. Then I'm going to, again, take the silver color, and I'm going to put it on my gray one. This is an easy, simple look, and it's based on my earrings. And then you blend it in with your fingers, or brush, however you want to do it. Put a little more, so then it's done. And then I'm going to match. Okay. Now I'm going to put on my eyeliner and I'll be right back. I'm back. So I put on my Ruby Kisses liquid eyeliner, as you can see. And I try to go off my earrings, so as for the colors, my look. And next I'm going to take one of the colors from the gift sets. It's like sort of like a purple color. A purplish blue color. Satin Effects and its Attraction. You can get this for Dollar Tree and I love it. It smells so good. It smells like peppermint. And the hair that I am wearing is the FreeTress Lisbon Girl, and the color is TP1B-350. I don't know if you can see, it has like reddish brown kind of highlights. So this is my contest entry, and I hope that you like it, and good luck to the other contestants. Bye.
Just a few of the things I like about you.